Ah, it's Groot. Hi, Groot. Hi, Groot. How are you, Groot? Sorry, that's not fair. We always do this, and we always have a lot of fun together.
Oh God, you're my father.
Groot.
Daddy, father.
It's good to see you again.
It's better to see you. How are you, buddy?
I'm very good.
Good.
I hope you remember me.
I do remember you. You're the original Dolan.
I'm the original Dolan, the very first one.
Father?
You have tasted more of life than I can ever imagine. But your story has no end.
Where did you get those modern-day band-aids that are on your helmet?
You know, you left me before the witch, Leia, and you said, stay here, I will be back.
Yeah.
And you got immortality.
Yeah.
And I just got, the curse that I can't die of old age.
You can't die of old age?
Yes, that's why everyone is trying to kill me.
Why are they trying to kill you? And what did they do to your helmet?
It's not fair. It's not fair.
Do you want me to fix it for you?
You can?
See what I could do.
You can. Oh, Golden, you're so...
A little bit better for you.
Oh, that feels better.
Much better? Can you think better now? Is the headache now immediate?
Okay. It's gone. It's so good to see you. It's great to see you.
Oh, thank you. That's
and it's strong.
I do what I care what little I have.
But you don't seem to fight anymore a lot because you don't have weapons.
I do have weapons. They're in the vault. Oh. And I can get them at the drop of a dime if needed.
Prepared as always.
Always.
You remember, I was your apprentice and I never learned the last things to become a witch hunter.
You never learned the most important rule?
Yes. What are the most important rules for a witch hunter?
In a war between our world and the next.
I've waited my entire life for the opportunity to help you.
Well, now's your chance.
Upon you since the beginning of your apprenticeship.
Yes.
What?
I'm sorry.
Off with his head!
but you said I'd come back and you didn't.
Who was that?
Uh-oh.
Guys? Guys? I did come back. Because I always keep my promises.
Okay. And I've heard you have a new Dolan now. He looks young and smart. You don't need me anymore, right?
I do have a new Dolan. He is a little bit more contemporary. And he is very adequate and doing a great job. I don't want you to feel not needed. I want you to feel as though there is a place for you, because I think that you, although lack abilities, your heart is in the right place.
That's very nice of you, Golder, to say that.
If you die in there, you die out here. And I need you to wake up. You are in a trap!
You're not qualified for what happens next.
I smell some witchcraft on you. Have you been close to witches?
I have been close to witches. I actually met a wonderful dreamwalker.
Really?
Yes, I did.
Oh, and how is she? Explain.
She's smashing. I've come to rely on her in a way. She's allowed me to delve in my past and uncover the darkest memories. Memories that I've kept concealed for so long.
The most powerful witches that ever walked the earth
destroy us.
And so it begins. There's some very bad things out there.
Who says that a witch can't hunt witches?
You know what I'm afraid of?
Nothing.
I brought you the strongest weapon. The holy coconut.
The holy coconut! Not the holy coconut.
Yes, it's...
Dare I open it?
Please do.
No, no, I can't. I can't.
It's a little gift inside.
What the? No! It's a heart.
It's a heart.
And a chain.
Everything you needed for your last battle against the Witch Queen.
It don't say. It's been in the coconut the whole time.
The holy coconut.
Blimey.
I'm sorry.
Yes, he goes from Groot to... This is my friend who, he always does this and he does a great job of it. He always adds a little bit more spice to these interviews. First time I came in here, it was Groot's dad, weren't you?
Groot. Groot, thank you very much. It's always
a pleasure.
Nice to meet you.